I was grateful that I was on RCA Records for 5 years. Even though they wanted me to sign for another 5 years, I had to make the decision to move on because I wanted to make raunchier music, you know. And it was the best thing I ever did. And here is the song that, well, changed my life, really. And it was written by Jim Steinman.
Woo-hoo!
Yeah. Total Eclipse of the Heart. I want to hear you sing it.
Nothing I can do, all the eclipse of the heart.